Now, the way I see it is this. There are 120 million circumcised men in this country. 120 million. One circumcision. One circumcision is an act of extreme sexual violence. 120 million circumcisions? 120 million circumcisions? That is a culture of sexual violence. And that is what we find ourselves in today. Now, I'm all done with this. I have no more slides to share. You all understand the magnitude of the problem and who is responsible. Now, my show begins. We live in a country that mutilates its children's genitals for no reason whatsoever. That is so outrageously fucking stupid, it's almost inconceivable. But stupidity is not the root of the problem. It is not. True fucking evil is. And I have seen it. And I have seen it. And I will tell you where. Do you know what happened? Do you know what happened? Do you know what happened when I finally built up the courage to confront my Jewish father about carving his psychotic and demonstrably evil ideology into my body? Raping me of one of the most fundamental acts of connection with another human being for life. Do you know what he said? My Jewish father looked me dead in the eye, dead in the face, straight in the eye, and what he said, I will never forget. And he said, "You're wrong." I'm wrong? I'm wrong? I may be many things, but I'm so far from fucking wrong, and I will tear our covenant to pieces to prove it. Do you feel my rage? Do you? Let me validate yours, because it is fucking real, it is fucking justified, and you can draw a straight line back to the fucking rabbis to prove it.